Wow. I am going to notice I don't have very much paper left. So, I'm about ready to make the video. Let me see, there's some things not right. Some of these papers seem out of order. Like this. Yeah, I think it was actually used as both, because I remember, so, I was hypnotized to make the stink face. And if it was used as a form of euphoria, because the smell was pleasant, then that would encourage me to feel euphoria making the stink face, which I was hypnotized to do, and then to feel to smell that smell at the same time when I thought about Donald Trump committing murder.
Thank you.
So some more papers here about the Knox seal, but anyways, regardless. I don't have very many sheets of paper, it looks like. Let me see how many I have left. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. It's 15. Paper is not very much. And that's right, this part is the Knox seal. Now, that's right. Okay. Stink face. Essential oil. And euphoria. I might actually end up reading the entire thing. Mostly just because of the fact that there's a lot of going into this. Wow. So, I mean, this really makes sense, but, I believe I was hypnotized to feel euphoria to, in an attempt to keep me from, to keep me hypnotized, because, you know, naturally, if I associated dysphoria with hypnosis, I would try to reverse the hypnosis as soon as possible. This allowed me to put it on the back burner. That's interesting. Because when I said that, I was hypnotized to think of like an oil or like tea on a hot plate, and then to feel like my back hurting when I said that. Because, you know, back burner. Ah. So if I include this, the essential oil was likely used for operant conditioning. Positive reinforcement or reward the essential oil was likely used for operant conditioning as a form of positive reinforcement or reward because the smell was pleasant. Or to promote certain behaviors. The essential oil is likely used for offering conditioning as a form of positive reinforcement or reward to promote certain behaviors. Because the smell was pleasant. That was it. I remember. That was it. Wow. I finally figured it out. Holy cow. When I was hypnotized to make that stink face that I was talking about, I was hypnotized to smell. It was like kind of like if I could smell my upper lip, because you know it's pursed closer to my nose, to smell that essential oil, and then to feel like euphoria doing this, and to like the feeling as much as I liked taking synthetic LSD several years ago. That makes sense, because I remember that. I just couldn't like put my finger on it. But it makes sense because the smell and the facial thing was cute at the same time. And I would be energized to think that I was feeling euphoria. Because like I was hypnotized to feel like making the face was euphoric. But to focus on the smell. And it gets worse than that too. Oh wow, that actually does explain it. So, anyways, when I plot of Donald Trump committing murder. When I thought of Donald Trump committing murder, I when I thought about I was hypnotized to make the stink face I don't think it was patchouli oil, honestly. I think they told me that that's what it was, but I don't think it actually was. Because it was a very specific smell. There's a lot of oils out there. And I thought about Donald Trump committing murder as soon as I was to make the stink face. And to smell the essential oil. So I am going to mention at the end of the video what I'm specifically referencing, but it's a difficult thing to even state. But it does make sense. Every single metaphor. When I thought about Donald Trump committing murder, I was hypnotized to make the stink face and to smell the essential oil. You know, like, it's not like I carried the oil around with me, though. And to smell the essential oil, whatever, I'm just gonna write that, I guess. And to, hold on a second, and to cue the olfactory hallucination of the essential oil. of the essential oil.